వెల్కమ్ టు జూహీ రిషి వ్లాగ్స్. ఈ రోజు మేము యాదగిరి గుట్టకి వెళ్తున్నాం, మాతో రండి.
Hi friends, today we are going to Adagirigutta temple, simply called as Adadri. This is outer ring road, is 158 km 8-lane ring road expressway and circling Hyderabad, the capital city of Telangana. There is a toll gate on the way to Adagirigutta. For car, they are charging 95 rupees. If we have a fast tag, no need line. This is a cash-free line. Oh, we are waiting. Next, our turn. Yeah, it's our turn. My dad is giving money. Sri Lakshmi Narasimha Swami Temple is popular Hindu temple. The temple is quite popular, is busy throughout the year. The temple construction works are in progress. Finally, we entered into Adagirigutta temple. See, there is a hill. The architecture of the temple is based on Agama Shastra. The temple is built entirely in stone. The temple was earlier built on 2 acres. After demolishing all structures on the temple hillock, the base for the temple is now 14 acres. Shaving or Mundan area. On the way to Yadadri, we can visit Surendrapuri. Surendrapuri was designed and built by Kunda Satyanarayana. It is a religious tourism. The museum is unique concept based on outstanding Vedic knowledge. At least 2 to 3 hours time will take to spend in a museum. The other major attractions of Surendrapuri are Nagakoti, 101 feet Shivalinga, as well as 60 feet double-sided Panchamukhi Hanuman is very famous.